Here we're going to introduce Miss Congenial. This is a person who I say has the AAA card. She's approachable, she's amiable, and she's all around amazing. This is a person who lightens the atmosphere whenever she walks into the room. People are able to talk to her about anything, and she puts smiles on everybody's faces whenever she strolls in.
I think it's about personality. Like, you have to,
chips or drinks.
I guess, not be full of yourself and just get along with everybody and have a nice, outgoing personality. Maybe be funny. I don't know. I think personality really matters.
That sense of humor, you know what I'm saying? She gotta get some jokes. She gotta think I'm funny, but I think I'm funny.
I think it has to do with what's on the inside. More like a personality. Like, if you're funny, you know, if you're a kind or caring person, if you think about the world as more than, you know, like a cloud in the sky, if you're more or less materialistic, then I think that makes somebody a likable person. Somebody thinks outside of the box.
I think it would be someone that's like kind, respectful, loving, someone that you can feel comfortable around with, who has an easy personality, doesn't look forced or uncomfortable. Someone who's just you like to be around with.
I think a good Miss Congenial is someone who has a great smile, someone I can walk up to and approach and not feel really pressured or feel like I'm super far out of my comfort zone.
I think, other than the main factors, which is, I guess, their appearance, I would say it's mostly what's inside, the personality. It's someone who's warm, who's kind, who doesn't mind serving the community. It's something that they do probably as a hobby. It's basically a genuine type of person. Someone that could get along with anyone, you can talk to about anything, really. And they don't mind doing those things.
I would say it's all about personality. Just if you like them, then how to talk to people certain ways, if they're fun, they're outgoing. So I would say personality is the number one thing you need.
What makes a good Miss Congenial is someone who's friendly, who's personable, who isn't just worried about her popularity, but worried about her community as well.
So, let us begin with the nominees.